That was a pain in the butt. Says the real weirdo.
And I'm recording.
You are so funny.
Thank you so much.
I thought I was only sent into the past on the Destiny Islands. So why does it seem like time was rewound in this world too? Maybe it's like Master Yen Sid said. The world was freed from darkness, but is yet to wake from it. It's trapped in a never-ending dream.
No, shit, you got me. A little touchy.
Yeah!
I can see that, that logo tells me to kill. This is a crazy episode. This is why. Come on, let me hit your head. Crap, it took us over 6 minutes just to fight this stupid ass. Wow, that's crazy. That was probably my worst boss fight.
Stop her! You there. Have you seen a gypsy woman?
Nope. Sorry.
All right. Thanks. I'm terribly sorry, sir. We've lost her.
Slippery vermin. I'm beginning to question having summoned you back from the wars, Captain Phoebus.
Thank you. You stood up for me. I'm Esmeralda.
Riku. And it's not like I know what a gypsy is. Why are they chasing you?
Judge Frollo has been hunting us for years. We gypsies are guilty of nothing but loving our freedom. Yet Frollo hates whatever he can't control. Now he's even brought in fresh blood to torment us. I'd hate to know what darkness drives that man.
I think I can imagine. Tell me more. Was he always like this?
I don't give Frollo much thought. But if you'd like, you could try Notre Dame. They say it's a place for answers.
Is anybody here?
Who are you?
I'm Reek.
Oh. Yeah.